Good morning, everybody. I'd like to introduce you to our next generation of NEMO NM series pump. It's our next line of full service in place progressive cavity pumps. After our first Tornado T2 pump came out a few years ago, it was fully serviceable in place. Now our NEMO NM FSIP pump is also fully serviceable in place. What does fully serviceable in place mean? It means that there's no need to disconnect any of the piping, the gearbox, or any electrical. The pump can be serviced within the same footprint in which it sits. So the pump is available in three different configurations: FSIP Ready, Advanced, and Pro. And I'll go through each one of those for you. So FSIP Ready features a large window, an access cover so that you can see all the wearable components on the inside, make sure there's no debris or clogs or any buildup that could be keeping or restricting the flow. Our FSIP pump is fully compatible with our existing NM series, so it can drop in the same port-to-port position of all of our existing models. It only has 5 screws to remove the cover. And gives you a large viewable area for inspection. The FSIP range covers the full flows and pressures of all of our existing models as well. So it can be a direct drop-in replacement. With the window being on top, it's less likely that you're going to have any kind of fluid that could be leaking out when you go to inspect it versus some of our competitors. So next is our FSIP Advance, which features a two-piece drivetrain or connecting rod that can be disconnected with one bolt. This allows you to completely service the rotor and stator and inspect one side of the necking joint. This is really what allows us to service the pump in the place where it's at. So while Ken's doing that, I'll talk about our IFD stator technology. So our IFD stator 2. It features a clamshell style housing that holds the stator, removable by the 4 bolts that you see there, and then allows you to remove and you inspect the stator material or easily replace it. The stator shell applies the proper amount of compression to the stator itself, the rubber component that allows for it to have longer life, less wear, higher efficiency. That's also eco-friendly for disposal or recycling. So back to the FSIP. Now the rotor stator can be lifted right out, either off to the side or up to the top. The rotor stator can now be put or taken to an area where it's easy to work on or remove the rotor and stator, or move the rotor from the stator. The third configuration that we offer is the FSIP Pro, which allows you to remove the coupling guard, and then with one pin, allows you to slide out the rest of the drivetrain. This gives you access to the cartridge seal and the rest of the joints. And you can easily slide it out. And then when putting the pump back together, there's no adjustments that need to be made. The pump goes back together automatically in the proper configuration with the right tension on the mechanical spring. And that is our FSIP pump. It is available in stainless steel, cast iron, or carbon steel housings. It's fully serviceable in place. Decreases the servicing time that's required. It's easier to work on. It saves you money and overall lowers the total cost of ownership. Thank you all for joining us today.